Joining me right now is Smithy from Advantage Club. So Smithy, tell me, what as per you are the biggest challenges faced by Indian HR fraternity?
So I think the biggest challenge faced by the Indian HR fraternity today is how do they manage two types of workforces. One, the workforce which has changed because of the pandemic. You know, you have a hybrid setup. There are people, certain people working from home, certain people working from office, certain people working from anywhere. So managing programs in a way that you can engage people working from anywhere, that's like a geographic challenge which HRs have today. The second is the generational gap which we see every year in the employees themselves, right? So every year that dynamics is changing. You have millennials, you have Gen Z, you have all these baby boomers and all of those coming in. And every type of, you know, group of these people, they have different expectations from work in general, from their offices, from their organizations. So navigating through that and creating options in which employees have everything to choose from, even though they're very diverse. So, you know, bringing that unity and diversity is a very big challenge for them today.
Interesting. And what product or services Advantage Club is providing to mitigate those challenges?
So our primary focus is to create an employee experiential suite. So when you marry employee requirements with technology, you are able to cater to everybody's needs in a very easy manner. So starting from whether you want to devise a rewards and recognition strategy, which works for everybody, including from millennial to a baby boomer, right? Or whether you want to create communities where people feel that they belong to the organization, they feel more connected with each other, irrespective of age gaps, demographic gaps, or language barriers. Thirdly, creating a flexible basket of benefits for them, so that because one size now does not fit all. So you can pick and choose your benefits and your rewards the way you want to. That's what Advantage Club caters to in general, to create like a better employee experience.
Interesting. My final question, what do you have to say about this summit, ETHR Next Tech?
I love it. I think the whole energy here is so vibrant. There are like 1,000 people here, and I love how exciting and, you know, how overall people are engaged in a very good manner. And also the pedigree of people who've come is also very good. So I think it's really great for networking. It's also great for, all the companies who are here to interact with each other and maybe find potential synergies. The talks are also very insightful. Topics are very nice. They're very new gen and very new age in general. So I like that. Very well done.
Thank you so much. It means a lot. Thank you.